Hello guys, here's Marcin and welcome in Lightroom tutorial. Today I'm gonna show you how to create perfect black and white image using just few simple steps. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. I don't wanna talk too much, so I start. At first I need to change my image to black and white, so click black and white. And then we need to increase some colors. I put some red. And the most important thing, I want to increase orange and yellow color on this image. Take a look. And yellow. To add some nice contrast. And also I need to put down some blue and purple colors to add some contrast on the clouds. It's not too much. And okay. And then we can go to basic panel. And at first, we need to add some exposure. I think about 0.60 is okay. And then contrast. Contrast can be even at 100. It looks really nice then. I need to put down some highlights, about 70 I think is okay, maybe even 75, and shadows about 75 also. I need to add some whites and put down some blacks, and okay. Then you can add some clarity if you like really strong details on your image, but I think it looks really nice on black and white image, so I put clarity at 100 and it looks much better for me. So we finished with basic panel, then go to tone cure, and in tone cure I want to add some contrast, so put down the shadows part a little and drag it up on the highlight part, and it's all here. Then you can increase also your details using sharpening. I put sharpen about 90 even, but you can do whatever you want. And the last step I use to increase my images is just effects. Go to effects panel and add some amount. I think it's a really good idea on every effect. So I put amount about only minus 20, it looks okay for me. And take a look, it's all. Sorry if I was talking too fast, but I think it's easy to understand this tutorial. So take a look how it looks before our editing and how it looks right now. I think it's huge difference and it looks really nice. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching, leave a comment if you have any question or any ideas, whatever you want, and see you in the next tutorial. Thank you.